Hello and welcome to my contest entry. I actually have an entire series of videos waiting to be put up because I marathoned this in order to actually get out the contest entry because that's just the kind of shit I do, I guess. Please, I hope you enjoy watching the video, and yeah, I'll actually show the video now. You again. Want to reach the very top. Oh, come on. You're fucking kidding me. Huh? Oh. Oh shit, dude. Good job, killing your mount for me. Kinda screwed the pooch on that one, mate. Whale's about to come back up, I think. What do I have to do in order to bring back the whale? Do I need to make him hit lightning here or something? Fuck. This guy's tough. Oh, can I teleport on top to stop the ape from stabilizing it? I saw the teleport thing. I guess I've been taking entirely more of a beating than I needed to. How would I use these? Oh, I see. Okay, next time I'll teleport up there and give the ape what for. Mind, he looks a little more like a monkey than an ape. Still, their words, not mine. Huh? I thought that the guard art for this stopped time. Does it not work on bosses? It feels like something important to include. pretty sure it said stops all enemies, not stops most enemies. Ah, now I'm fighting the ape without the whale for now. This was a good choice. I guess because the whale wasn't stabilized or something. You know, the whale would be a horrible peacetime mount. I mean, it'd eat way too much food. How are you feeding this thing? I mean, Square Cube says that that thing would eat, like, elephants or something for breakfast, not daily. it is. That's what I was talking about, the slowing and stopping. Okay, what the fuck happened there? You just teleported. You bastard. You weren't doing that before. Huh? Game? He's not there. Unless those are my seeker senses telling me where they are. And he teleported inside the whale. I don't think that's very likely, somehow. And it is dead. I think that was the final boss. I hope that was the final boss. That'd have better have been the final boss. Okay, so this has been cross code. Yep, okay. Okay, so this has been cross code. I am Grub, Eater of Leaves, and this is the contest entry video. That was my contest entry. Have a nice day, people, and I will see ya.